Segment AB has four other distinct points between its endpoints A and B. How many segments are determined by these points? We can solve the problem in two ways. The first one can be used for the learners to visualize the problem. The second solution can be used for faster calculation. If you have a better idea on how to solve the problems, please share it and leave a comment below. Thanks for watching. Drop a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe.